We are offering you unsecured business loan. There is no collateral, no personal guarantee needed. So how much fund are you looking for a business?
Well, I'm actually looking to start a new business.
Is it TNT construction?
Yeah, would it have to be my old business or can I do my new business?
Whatever your TNT construction, sir.
What I'm looking to do is to meet with telemarketers and go down on them.
No, actually we're the direct lender, all right.
For money, yeah. Yeah, I'm looking for lenders and I'm looking to go down to Flavortown, as Guy Fieri would say.
Sorry, are you actually looking for business funding?
You know, money. I would love money. And I'd also like to send you some pictures of me, you know, that are a little provocative.
I don't gonna waste your time, sir.
Oh, I wouldn't waste your time.
We're the direct lender, and we have 90% approval ratio.
Oh man, well that's making me excited.
And this is unsecured business loan.
What I'm looking for is a relationship or a best friend. Do you have bunk beds?
Yes.
Are you a top or a bottom?
You're my friend, right?
Why are you coughing? You sick? You need a throat lozenge? You need me to come down there and take that Vicks vapor rub and do it right?
Yes.
Ooh.
Coronavirus.
Ooh. Daddy like. You bad boy, you. Do you go pee-pee on the pee-pee pad?
Yes.
No. You don't go pee-pee in the pee-pee pad?
Take some virus from me.
Ooh. You bad boy, you. You're going to make mommy very mad. You're going to have to say pow-pow.
Yes. I'm so bad, man. But not like you. You badass, actually.
Ooh, he's looking fresh. I like that. Pretty little kitty.
Oh, Tony.
No, you stop. No, you hang up.
The time, Tony.
No, you hang up.
No.
No, you hang up, you cutie. No, you hang up first.
No.
Ladies
first.
You're hard to get, you. Ladies
first.
I like that.
No. Are you actually looking for business funding?
I want you to meet my mother. I feel like we have a good thing here.
Why?
Well, because you keep calling me and I feel like I got a stage 5 clinger. And instead of getting upset, I'd like to get on your DMs.
I can't put a number on your call list, actually. All right. You could tell me.
Put me where? Are you going to put me in timeout, you dirty boy?
All right.
Giggling you. I got you.
I appreciate your time, Tony.
Yes.
You have a nice day.
Ooh. And I'll have a better night when you call me tomorrow because you guys call every day. And I'm falling in love. Gotta be honest.
Hey. Just play. Play something with me, all right?
What happened?
Who's gonna hang up the call first?
How about this?
That will be me, and the last one is a girl, and that is you. Oh my god.
I don't know what he just said, but I'm into it, and I think I found the one. Let me call my mom.